The new Venture Award, presented by TD Bank, recognizes new ownership of an existing company or new venture within an established business that has demonstrated outstanding growth and success, which has proven sustainable after 2 years.
Hi, I'm Denise Clark Hooper, District Vice President of TD Bank Group. TD is thrilled to be a sponsor of the New Venture Award this year. It's important that we have entrepreneurs thrive in our communities and grow. So congratulations to all of your success and best wishes.
Here are the three finalists in the new venture category. Colgan's Creative Cuisine.
I taught for a few years and I really, really enjoyed teaching. When they closed the program at Cambrian, this is kind of my way to keep teaching. So when I do the in-house classes and in-house dinners, it's, you know, they're a lot of fun. They're about 3 hours long. And we make everything right from scratch. I show everybody how to make everything, and it's a lot of fun, and it's something different that, you know, there is cooking classes available, but there's not a lot of people that will go into your house.
Bhutto Core Drilling.
The company has grown just by word of mouth. Like, we haven't really advertised, so we just went in and took over and made all those contacts, and prior to actually taking over, made all the contacts, got known out there, and so we have actually beat the past owner's record-breaking year, which was in 2008. We beat his all-time revenue record last year, so it was quite an accomplishment for us.
DeGusto Pizza and Pasta.
I think DeGusto got started because we were starting to get a little bit bored, you know. We hired some great people to run our other operations, and I think it's time that we bring something new to Sudbury.
We came up with what we think is high quality food with simple recipes. To me, there's probably nothing more gratifying than to have some Italian woman tell me that my food is almost as good as what her Nona makes.
Congratulations to the new venture finalists.